back. We're back. Oh, man.
Today is September 19th. My name is C.R. on the side of the Matheson family farm.
Yes.
Continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn up.
Do I have to pick up the note again? Yes, I do. Yeah, she'll tell us. She's a naughty kid. Alright, welcome back to Slender. The Arrival. It's a game. A horror game. We left off here in this farm area. And the Slenderman has apparently killed children. This is no good. It's no good. Because Slenderman should not be killing children. Like, see that? That quick flash right there? That was him killing children. Alright, where am I supposed to go? This way? Why don't I have a flashlight? That's the thing. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Can't jump. That's a thing that I can't do. Am I supposed to break this down? I should be able to break that down. Come on. Remember when that chair spooked me? I'm getting disoriented for some reason. I don't know why. Whoa. Mouse sensitivity might be high. I really hope I'm not disorienting anyone. Ah, jeez. Okay, hold up. I need to rip. Oh, God. Ugh. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Is there a way? Because all I can find are this. Oh, can I crawl down here? No. Oh. I solved the puzzle. How did you get led to here? I mean, somehow it worked. Generator is out of fuel. Is there fuel in this shed? With chains on it? With these chains? Okay, I thought these were 2D chains, but they're not. They're just... That's a wild open field there. I really wish you had a flashlight. That's the dumb thing that you came, as I said before, you came like in freaking late town. I can't see shit. Great. What was that? Oh, shit. And there's a cellar. Look at this fence. Oh wait, no, is that... Okay, never mind. I was gonna criticize it, but then I realized that's a good dwarf door. Oh, Hello, why the fuck is this out here? Now it's a fucking... Don't do that. Great. Don't move in the dark. Not move in the dark. Fuck you. Stop flashing. I don't like that. I don't like that. Hey. All. Oh. Fucking shh. I got a scratch. I got an itch. I made it out. This is not the area. This is not where I came from, Cotton-Eye Joe. Again, why the fuck did you not bring a flashlight? Jesus Christ, this was an idiotic idea on your part. I'm gonna go straight ahead. Pretty sure this is the way you came from. See? We made it out. Alright, let's return with the gas canisters. Okay, we're back with the gas. The fact that there's a Slenderman painting on the ground right there in that open area means I should not go in there. Because the Slenderman's probably in there, creaking in the ear. Mi no gusta. No gusto. No, mi no likey. So that's the other page. Climb this treehouse now. It's a shit treehouse. It's barely any space for kids. Back row, Georgia Matthews. Oh hey, the Slenderman's right there. Look at that. At least I think that's him. Or it could just be a coincidence. This is usually always a coincidence. So this is the place that burned down. This was the fire area. where everyone died at the end. If that was it, thank you very much for your input, and I'll see you next time. Did I miss anything? Because I feel like I just went in there and just took one. I did. I missed the gate key. Shut up. Alright, let's go in the Slenderman room. Only. So what is that supposed to mean? Is that supposed to have a significant meaning, or am I just walking? Look, it's nighttime. This is what happens. We should just sleep in your car and then wait for the day to happen. Because you decided to come during sunset. Not in the morning or in the afternoon. Look, the nighttime is here and you're a fucking idiot for coming during night. Hold on. Music. Oh, now it got chapel, I guess. Don't like this. What is that noise? Holy sh! There's a kid chasing after me! OH FUCKING SHIT! Appears to be locked. Okay. I can pick up these toys. So I'm guessing I'm gonna have to pick up these toys and fucking bolt it. Cause I feel like the room's gonna unlock. Okay, game plan. Alright, so I trick him, because this is a game, and he doesn't have, I probably bet that this game doesn't have the AI to climb up that by jumping, because I can't jump. So, here's my game plan. Take all these, run around, and go through the door. Hope. kidnap the children. Okay. Twisted tales of our youth. Reach you. Okay. Run to the guard. Run to the guard. Fucking shit! Did he not make it? Oh, I'm back here. Okay. Great. Okay. Well, he didn't make it. He didn't live. Alright. Oddly labeled tape. Oh, hey! Someone writing! Gotta go through the. Okay, I know this house. God damn it, I have to hide in my room? Fuck. Oh, fuck. Wow, okay. Established in 1888. Can you see it? Well, I can see it clearly now that the rain has gone. Oh, great. There's like fucking ding-dongs. You know, anything here? Anything worth discovering? I like this music. It's pretty scary, I guess. This hand, though. I keep forgetting I have a hand there. Like, when I see that, it's like, whoa, hey, hand. Where am I supposed to go? The only way was... Oh, was I supposed to go that way? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know. Am I supposed to go down this way? Where the... No, because it just leads to the 2D trees. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Just climb up the mountain continuously? Just trek it? Oh, there's a path. I didn't see this. Okay. The Slenderman's out here. It's only a matter of time before the Slenderman gets me. And spreads lies and slander. Because that's how the Slenderman does. What does this say? 12? Okay, the house had to go. You can't save me anymore. Well, I need to get to that, apparently. Wait, let me look at closer. Look, that is a light. That is a light if I ever did see one. I'm pretty sure there was a... What was this made in? What engine was... was this... I'm trying to see if the ground screams of unity. But I'm not sure. I don't know what it was made in. Pretty sure you could do, like, a light effect there. Like, death. Seriously? They etched it into this area? Beginning. Well, there's an area over here, apparently. Or it just leads to the same area. Okay, that's nice. Can I fall down? Oh, fuck. Well, I can slide down here, but I can't climb back up, which is alright, I guess. There should be a note here. Because, seriously, there should be... Hold up, that's not even... Is that even on the wall? That looks like it's floating. Yeah, that's floating. I can get closer to it. I see you. I know your tricks, Slenderman, with your floating literature. Ugh, floating literature is the worst. Goddamn Slenderman with his book learning types. Am I just going up? Am I going up this hill? Because I can get up there. Like that, it looks like if I was athletic, I could go. Actually, I can. Hold up. I made it. Come on. Oh, come on. I'm, like, right there. What the fuck is that? It's just a literal... Am I not even supposed to be up here? I can climb this mountain. I can reach that area. That's not even light. God damn it. Time to fall off. God damn it. Making me fucking go around. What the fuck? Is this the way? Is this even the way? Oh, here we go. Historic mines? You put a plaque for historic mines? Aren't my... Like, this isn't even a mine tech. Marathon runner. I got an achievement called... Okay, that's me. Well, looks like I'm going to be entering the level. I'm now in a mine level. 13. Don't know who even Lauren is. Am I Lauren? I think I established that I'm a woman, right? I'm more floating literature thanks to Mr. Slenderman. Ha ha ha. You're helping his arrival and this. So do I have to die? Do I have to die to prevent the arrival of the Slenderman? Is that how it goes? Oh great, it's red. Okay, it's fire. 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 That's a Slenderman. Flames won't stop me, Slenderman. Flames won't stop me. Flames won't stop me. Oh, for fuck's sake, you teleported right in front of me. As I said, flames won't stop me. Flames haven't stopped me. I have made it to the end. Boom. Yeah, open the... there's no lock on this. Actually, there is. Well, that's just a keyhole. Okay. Whatever. So my battery is about to die, apparently. So I'm guessing this will somehow end with me defeating the Slenderman. I got a key. Close the door. Oh, my flashlight died, great. Flashlight is dead. I think I'm dead. Fuck. Well, I'm trapped with you. Fucking shit, Jesus. My eyes have to adjust in the dark. Baby, don't cry. We can settle this together. I can get you some candy if you want to cheer up. It's almost Halloween, so I have it stocked. Well, listen. No matter what happens, I'll be your friend. And always help you, okay? Oh, you're a girl. You're an actual woman. Oh, you're an actual woman. Okay. That's my feet. Okay. And the camera's dead. That wasn't that bad. There was some heart racing moments, which were, I think, were good. Unless this is let's see, is there any more? Oh, excuse me. I'm not gonna go after all the achievements for this, but guess fuck that. I'll probably do it in my own special time. If I'm fucking doing that. Dedication to indie not be done. Oh, thank you. I don't even know if that was towards me, but okay. Oh, some Russian in there. Oh, no, are these patrons? I think these are patrons. Okay. Well, as that goes on, I guess my review of what I played, usually, because I usually do this. It wasn't that bad. It did what it did. It scared me sometimes, especially when it fucking pops up right in front of me. I hate that. It did go into my fear of being chased a little bit, but it wasn't too extreme. Thank God. Fear of loud noises? Not that bad. Not that bad. Didn't get me. It wasn't too loud, even though I have, like, skull candy earbuds with fucking the max volume. Actually, I turned it down because it was too loud. For me, and I couldn't hear myself talk. Atmospheric wise, it was pretty good. Like the sounds went well. Like I did hear a bunch of stuff in my ear, though some sounds were eh. I did kind of bash on graphics, but graphics don't really matter. Well, if it doesn't affect the gameplay. Gameplay itself. It was alright. I give it like around 7 out of 10. Or 6.9, I don't know. Try out hardcore difficulty if you haven't already. Alright, let's see. Did I get everything? Okay. I missed seven things. Thank you. good. Genesis, sweet Genesis. Oh, is this the original Slender? Oh, yeah, it is. I remember. I played this before. Now it's up-tuned graphics, so this might be really scary. These are the random rock piles, right? Yeah, this is the original one. Oh, man, I haven't played that in like so long. Let's see. I bet I saw him. Alright, let's go into this area because it's the hardest area to get, actually, it's the easiest area to get killed in, I think. That was a waste of time. Slenderman's probably on me now. Let's go this way. There's the, I can't zoom in my camera, okay. Yep, the Slenderman's on me. Great, he's here. Nothing on here? Seriously, nothing? Great, okay. Oh, the spooky tree. Oh, there's something on there, I see it. Okay. Should be another landmark nearby. I don't know how to speedrun this game. Fuck, I'm back here again. Well, I probably killed myself. Where is he? Am I running toward him? Oh, he's there. Okay, see, I see him. Okay. I haven't died. I never died in this game. Which is, I guess it's because I was in easy mode, so. Aha! The logging. Found it. 3 of 8. I don't know where everything is, so I don't know this map. Is he really right there? No, he's gone. Oh no, maybe he's not. Great. I might do this another episode, or this might be part of the other episode. Where is he? Oh fuck, okay. No. Oh, the cross. Halfway there. Is it based on my battery that he comes, or? Don't fuck with me. Ah, the tunnel, the dreaded tunnel. Okay, great, okay. I see it. God damn it. Every time I come out from that tunnel, he's always, like, out there. He probably disappeared by now? Awesome. God damn it. He's that way. Okay. Ah, God damn it. Why? Why must you be in the direction that I have to go to? Fuck, is he there? Fuck, I couldn't see him because of the mist. Great. Back here. Run faster. Run faster, woman. I feel like I missed one in there. Ugh. Where the fuck is the... I know where the places are, but... I need a map. I need a map. Like, you need a map for this. If you want to fucking memorize... Okay, he's here? I didn't see him. Okay, he's probably just teleported in front of me. Because he wants to get me. Where? Fuck. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't know. I'm probably dead. I'll accept my fate if he's here. If he's here, I'm gonna call it. Because I don't... No, I'm back at the cross again. Fuck. I guess I continue this way. Oh, that's the fucking... That's the edge of the map. I know there's another Jeep. Like, there's another car, and... What was the last area? They were like, okay, there's the logging place. Fuck. I don't know. Oh, fuck, I'm back here again. Alright, we'll continue like inwards. See if we spot anything. Big open area. Oh, back here again. This is like the middle of the map. But I didn't see any pages. Continue this way, I guess. I don't want to go back in because I feel like I... Nah, I probably fucked up into those ones. It was in there. That's a lot like me. Is he there? Is he seriously there? Fuck. Where is he? Did 360, didn't see him. He's probably hiding behind a thing. God damn it. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Fuck. Oh, he's probably gonna get me. He's gonna get me. I can't run forever. Where the fuck is the Jeep? I'm back at the spooky tree. No. Is that the edge of the map? I heard him. Fuck, I hate that. I hate that noise. He's gonna get me. The Jeep. Oh, there. No, that's the fucking goddamn it. No. Ugh. Let's continue down this way then. God damn it. I'm gonna kill him. There's the Jeep. There we go. Found it. On the back. That's on the fucking side of it. Great. 6 of 8. I'm not gonna be able to do this, but if I get 7 out of 8, I'm perfectly fine with it. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do this. Oh, fuck. God damn it. He's somewhere. He's probably right behind me, and like he's like about to grab me, but I keep running or continuously sprinting. Whatever. I did it. I made it to 6 out of 8. Fuck. Oh, I hate this. No. Stop. Noise. Noise. Seriously, there. God damn it, I'm back at the cross again. I don't know where he is. God damn it. I'm on the edge of the map. Lose our fluctuations. Fucking shit. Oh, I'm running toward him. Fucking shit. Oh, there's the fucking light radio tower, I guess. Because it has to be connected to the story somehow. Stop! Where is it? Where's the rest of them? You're not fair. You're not fair. Fuck you. Teleport right in front of me, thinking I was gonna bump into him. Fuck. God damn it. Oh, God damn it, I'm back at the spook tree again? Damn it! This looks like a path. No, that's a fucking dead end. Great. Fuck. Oh, he's right there. Fuck. God damn it. God damn it, I'm back here again. Fuck. No. I'm running into him again. Great. Just end me now. Jackass, and I missed it somewhere around here. Apparently not. Slenderman, kill me now if you're... Stop teasing me. How am I supposed to get through this? Ah. Fuck. Now you're fucking sprinting like a marathon man. And now I'm in the corner of the map again. Let's go corner the corner. Since he's not killing me instantly. Which I guess is good. Fucking shit. I should not position my foot somewhere that if I jump up, I'd break my ankle. That's a bad idea, Keinecat. Let's not do that. Oh, okay, you're making me run into you. No, I'm not. I'm running into you. Oh, he's gonna kill me. That's the I'm about to kill you noise if I ever did hear one. Yeah, fuck you, I juked you. it's that way. We're moving on up to Big City. Is that the song goes? Fuck you, Slenderman. Ah, I'm back at the spook tree. Ah, great, he's coming closer. Fucking shit. I'm not looking at you. Fuck you. I'm back at the truck again. Not looking at you. As much as you want me to, I'm not looking at you. Fuck off. You don't know where I'm going. I'm glad he's not trying any bullshit moves. Other than teleporting in a direction that I'm going to, which I can turn immediately. Where the fuck are these last two pages? I need a map. Just kill me now. Just cheap shot me now. Like, I don't want to die, but I kind of want you to cheap shot the fuck out of me. Because this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Cheap shot me. Cheap shot me. Come on, cheap shot me. I found 6 of 8. Cheap shot me now. Back here again? Fuck. I feel like I'm gonna be a dumbass and I didn't know where the fuck I was going. Cheap shot me, come on, do it! Kill me now! Come on, you pussy, do it! Kill me now! Fuck, where is the last... Fuck you. You're cheap-shotting me. You're getting close to it. He's teleporting closer to me. Which is a good sign, but a bad sign at the exact same time. He's not actively trying to kill me. Well, he technically is, but I'm cowering the fuck out, yet I'm still... Fuck you, man. You gotta teleport exactly in front of me if you wanna fucking get me. I'm not going to make this easy for you. You got to make it harder for me. My heart is racing, by the way. I'm actually pretty damn scared. You're not going to get me that way. You're just not. Unless you trap me in the fucking... in the tunnel, which I don't need to go into anymore. You're not going to get me in that way. You have to teleport right in front of me or use your goddamn tentacles to get me. Understand, EO? Oh my god, this is like... You are not gonna get me. You are not. Where the fuck am I going? I have not even seen like some of the landmarks I've passed in like a long time. Is this technically a landmark? I don't know, there's the fucking tunnel again. Is there two of them? Were there two of them? I don't remember. Slenderman, you're not gonna get me without fucking teleporting right in front of me, right now. Teleport in front of me. Like, exactly in front of me. Make me run into you. Oh my god, you fucking pussy-ass motherfucker. I've been running this entire time, and you have not even caught up close to me. God damn it, I'm at the cross again. Fuck, where am I going? You know, this is actually harder than the last one, because the last one, I got fucking light. There were lights, and there was fire that made it so easy for me to find shit. This one, the original one, doesn't have any lights or anything, so I have to fucking run toward every single direction, and there aren't any distinct landmarks besides the landmarks that you find. And I cannot map this place out. I can't. Where are you? Did you just give up? Where are you? Like, legitimately, where the fuck is he? He has not caught, like, he's not appeared. Oh shit, my earbud. It fell out. Oh, I have one hand on the mouse, one hand on the keyboard. Oh man. Okay, I got it. I was actually expecting to him fucking kill me! Did I lose you? Did you lose me somehow? Cause I don't know what the fuck is wrong with you. Kill me! Do it! Do it now! I'm tired of running! I swear to God, if it's... there. Okay, what were the landmarks? What were the landmarks? Rock, a silo, the cross, the tunnel, the bathroom, the oil place. Is it seriously in the oil place? I swear to God, if it is, I don't know if I checked this area, like, thoroughly. I'm probably gonna die in here. This is your chance. This is your fucking chance. Oh my god. Oil, okay. Here. Where? Okay, can I pause? Okay, I'll be right back. This is gonna kill me. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Okay, where was I? Okay. Alright, I got the... Okay, where did I get everything from? It has to be here. It has to be. Gotta have missed it. I gotta have. Okay. Okay, not here. I checked. I double-taked. I checked everything. Okay. Think. Alright. One, logging area. Got one right there? I got one at the logging area, right? Okay, I got one at the rock. So I don't have to check. Yeah, here's the rock. I got one there. That was my first one. I got one from the truck. I got one from the tree. Did I get one from the logging area? I got the one from the tunnel. Bathroom. Logging area. Where's the logging area? I don't think I got one from the logging area. I don't remember if I got one from the logging area. Did I get one from the logging area? Silo. You have one? Oh my god, found it! Oh my god! I have plans for you, Kate. I fucking did it. I fucking did it. How long did that take me? How long did that take me? How long did that take me? 24 minutes to find that. 24 minutes. And I beat it. Alright. I don't care if I did it on easy. I don't feel like doing this. I did it. I beat it. Yeah. We're done.